a rare moment for these children. They received a variety of gifts from residents. As orphans, they have to fend for themselves daily.
We face a lot of things in life. Living without a parent is a difficult thing. We see some people, children, with their parents, helping them, doing everything they want to do.
I've learned many things about taking care of myself at this age, that I mustn't have HIV while I'm still young.
As we are orphans also, and then, but we have that hope that some one day will be something.
A good Samaritan, Grace Mwamba, set up a caregiving center. This is where the kids are equipped with life skills. Sometimes they get a meal. More often than not, there's no money to buy food.
The mistakes that they are doing, they don't do it because they want to do it. They do it because they need guide. And they do it, some of them, because they are angry. So I just want to assist them to relieve that anger.
With people like Mwamba at the helm, the future for the kids looks brighter.